The mitzvah of mishloach manot applies on one person giving two gifts to one person. Lechatchila, the gift should be meat and wine. That's what makes people happy. But if you can make them happy on a different way, big basket of candies and stuff like that, that's okay for mishloach manot. But it's better to do at least one lalacha with wine and meat, so at least you did one for the mitzvah, and the rest you can give any other snack or junk food as much as you want. Baruch Adonai Leolam. Amen v'amen.